We are back. It certainly was not a great experience for Stone Cold and King of the Ring, but he recovered nicely. Once again, the WWF Champion the following night on Raw.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, accompanied by TMS, weighing 250 pounds, Nate.
Kevin, get off the counter.
231 pounds.
Sorry, it's just
Brad Anderson.
Sitting here standing on my shoulder trying to get a look at Terry Runnels, Jacqueline, and Ryan Shamrock. What's the matter with you? Sit down. A little at a loss for words here. Forgive me.
Just because Meat looks like you with your shirt off, you're not getting the girls.
Well, you know. I'll tell you, Meat and Chaz had a very interesting contest last Monday. And Chaz, a young man, really seemed to be finding himself here in the World Wrestling Federation, going out on his own, really going out on a limb. I've never seen this before in the WWF.
He said to me, as the Red Rooster, you know how a bad character can kill a career. We talked about it in the back, and he said he's going to go as himself, and that would be Chaz, just a guy from New Jersey who wants to take it on his own.
Well, we, of course, have seen him before. He was a headbanger at one time. And then the very controversial character that was portrayed, Harry Beaver Cleavage. This young man, Chaz, going out on his own, as we said. And we'll see what happens. We want to wish him the best of luck, though. That, of course, one of the most talked about items on WWF.com all week, and also making its way through the internet, is the business side of DX and the war, Terry, that is now beginning to brew a fight over the name, the licensing, the royalties, the money.
Yeah, that's exactly right, Kevin. Billy Gunn, Triple H, and China want that money. They want to have the rights to DX because they feel like they were the driving force. Road Dogg and X-Pac on the other hand, wow, Meat opened it up here. They feel like it's a way of life that they represent. They feel like it's an attitude, and they think that they should have the right to the name.
Well, the name DX, Terry, is a valuable trademark. The merchandise, licensing, and it's worth a ton of cash to whoever owns the license. And Triple H basically gave China to be a Billy Gunn to help him get this back. And man, oh man, Brad Anderson just driven to the floor by Meat. Oh, good Lord.
Jacqueline just punted Brad Anderson. Ooh. Now she kicks him in the head. It's safer in the ring. Please get back in.
I'm telling you what, PMS really starting to turn up the attitude here in the World Wrestling Federation.
Kevin, I think that Brad Anderson is injured. Meat grabs him by the hair. Look, can't hardly get this kid back in the ring. Game, young man, and Brad Anderson trying to continue. Boy, this doesn't look good at all. Brad Anderson's hurt.
Well, he certainly is, but Meat, of course, just continuing to pour on the offense.
Boy, what a mean streak we have here in Meat. He knows this young man is injured. You can tell that when you feel there's no resistance, gasping for breath, and Meat still going for the meat grinder.
Nonetheless.
What a jerk.
Adding insult to obvious injury. The result is academic.
Puts all his weight on Brad Anderson's stomach, knowing this kid can't breathe.
What a sadistic act by Meat and PMS.
Jack will get away from it.
Man, oh man, the damage has been done. They're becoming...